becoming a new place just to make sure everything's fine. I found some bad YouTubers that only wanted you to make people stay back for 40 hours just if you want to. I would never do that because those are selfish small YouTubers. They might be big, but they're bad YouTubers. They're not good. They might be good at some stuff like in Minecraft, but they're not good YouTubers at all. So if you ever see come across one of them, just don't even message him. Don't do it. Don't say anything to him. They will just say, stay here sometime, and you won't be able to join. It was 40 hours, and I hated that. So just wanted to say that. Okay, guys. So sorry for that. I just wanted to do that. So sorry.